Hi everybody, it's me Kate again and I'm back with another tutorial videos, and in this video I'm going to show you how to freeze your location on Snapchat. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, you have to open Snapchat account on your device. And now I'm on my Snapchat account. So at the bottom of the screen you will see map option at the left hand corner just near that chat option. So just tap on map option and now you will be loaded with the map. And again at the top right hand corner of your screen you will see a setting icon. So again tap on there. Now the settings will pop up with several options, so we might make sure and find the one that says ghost mode. As you can see on the top of my screen, there is a ghost mode, so make sure that you have enabled that option. And it will ask you until when you want to turn it off, say 3 hours, 24 hours until turned off. So as you wish, tap on any of those options. Suppose I'm going with until I turned it off. After you're done with that, you have enabled your ghost mode, or you have freeze your location on Snapchat. And again, the next thing that you want to do is open settings on your device. After that, look for app. As you can see, I have my apps option right here, and look for Snapchat and then tap onto that Snapchat. Now again scroll and look for permission. Again go ahead and look for location, as you can see, and you will get several options. Simply tap onto this don't allow option and you will be able to freeze your location on Snapchat. So in this way guys, we can just simply freeze our location on Snapchat. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe our channel, hit the like button and press the bell icon, and get updated with more upcoming tutorial videos. And if you made it till the end, thank you for watching again.